Courts are designed to reduce Indigenous incarceration rates. Kirsty Nancarrow was given exclusive access to one in Cairns.
Magistrate Trevor Black doesn't mind sharing the bench. It's a vastly different approach to justice, and he's found it's had a dramatic impact on reoffending, saving taxpayers millions of dollars.
If they're appearing in the arrest court, cases are often over within about 5 or 10 minutes. Here, they've got a better opportunity to put their background and their involvement with the elders before the court.
I always wanted to help my own people, and I can remember hearing about them going to prison, coming out, but then going back in.
Magistrate Black has only given out a handful of custodial sentences during his many years in the Murray Court. But offenders say it's not an easier option.
All in all, I'll never reoffend again. I know that for sure.
The scenes are absolutely emotional. This young man, never in his life, having apologised for his animalistic behaviour, and a partner hearing for the first time that he's sorry.
The state government reinstated funding for the Murray Courts in mid-2015 after it was cut by the LNP. Magistrate Black now wants judicial officers to have greater scope to find alternatives to a custodial sentence.
Sometimes it seems that a custodial sentence is the first resort rather than the last resort. That shouldn't be the case.
Per capita, Australia has the highest rate of Indigenous incarceration in the world. Amnesty International is calling for more culturally appropriate diversionary options after it found Indigenous children in Queensland are 22 times more likely to be detained than non-Indigenous children.
The state's 14th Murray Court has been launched at Maroochydore on the Sunshine Coast today. Kirsty Nancarrow, ABC News, Cairns. Mm-hmm.